So that's the Pilgrim. Don't look like much of a sinner.
I want to be burned to ash and scattered on the street with the rest of my family.
Thank you. weak no more. The night runners are long gone. Banish all your fears and burn all your boats. You must throw aside all that you yearn. Once you've sworn the night runner's oath, there will be no more way back home. Though you may be
you are good to go.
What's going on here?
Hello, I'm Henkel. This student here was curious about my lesson today, about when the guns were confiscated in Villador, and what happened afterwards. He wants to light a candle on the site of the March Massacre.
Why can't he?
No one can leave the building while school is in session. Children shouldn't walk around the bazaar on their own.
I thought you'd be more worried about them falling into a dark zone.
Oh, kids nowadays are too smart to fall into a silly hole. Anyway, could you light a candle for him, young man? You might learn something yourself.
Sure, though I was pretty lousy at history.
History is boring when someone tells you about it. It starts being fascinating when you can touch it.
Touch it?
Yes. Take this candle and go to the monument of the World Art Congress. Or what's left of it. It's close by. Contact me when you get there. You'll see what my lesson was about today.
Was that? That's a nice glitch.
Yeah. Raiders got a plan to solve the water issue. This is starting to make us look bad.
Looks to me like I blocked it. Don't know what the fuck is wrong with this game. If I respawn back to fucking Bizarre, I'm deleting the fucking game. Wow. Wow. This game's gonna go get fucked with this broken ass fucking combat system. Wow.